DefDL with Ichio Sinful. I am sorry that there was no video the other day. I did not record another video the other day because my microphone was not working. That's why I'm getting a new one on the 7th. Yay me! Today I bring you another ship mod. It's still in the beta, as you can see. It's not really centered well and stuff. But it comes with its own weapon systems. And I think it all uses rockets, I don't know. I still have the other mod installed, the beginning scrap mod. That's the arc beam. Yeah, they all take missiles. I do not know. Let's check them out and see. I'm new to this mod. Ship this one to weapons, and this one to shields. I'm still gonna try and figure out what this all does. Oh, it comes with a Zolpan shield. I did not notice that. I'm gonna watch my rockets real quick. Yeah, it takes rockets. All these take rockets. So I guess I know what I'm doing when I'm buying in this Let's Play. Sorry, I'm shut my phone off. Not very professional, is it? Yeah, and this is a beam weapon that's so tiny. Whew, that set a lot of fires. Wow, that is a lot of fires. I like this weapon. Good. Jump to the store, see what they have. They have a crew teleporter and crew members. I'm gonna buy a crew member and I cannot buy missiles. And I'm gonna put that crew member in engines. Just so I can have that spare engine jet power. Oh no, it's Rockman. Well, that beam weapon's not gonna do crap here, so. Oh no. Ooh, I got missiles back. I do not like that it relies heavily on missiles, though. That is just wrong. And I pledge to do what I can. I'm gonna jump to this quest. I'm not gonna be able to do anything. And the Mantis noticed me. I'm gonna power up the arc beam. Fire my Serac. Take out the shields and light a fire up under this bitch. And I'm going to upgrade my, I want to upgrade my shields, but, yeah, upgrade my power first. Show them with my ship, and I'm going to jump here. Don't like this ship because I do not like buying missiles and such. I find it a waste of resources. Woo, I get an anti-personnel drone. I'm not using drones. And it has cloaking too. Wonderful. Destroy its cloaking. Weapons completely destroyed. And that completely destroyed. And of course I get no missiles. Lovely. That was lovely. This game hates me. And I cannot get any scrap from the asteroid field. And of course it gives me a map. I repeat, this game hates me. This game hates everyone at some... I just think this game has a freaking shit list, and it just like puts everyone on it. And yes, I did just make the game seem like a normal human being. Because it is. It thinks. It thinks and it destroys us. It wants us dead. Like, I want these crew members dead. Yeah. Ooh, I got Ion Blast Mark II. I would so totally use that. Ooh, attack the Slaver's Helm. I might actually use that. Walking Dead. Oh, what? I did not get anything. I really wish I got a slave there. Ooh, this is gonna be fun. Sorry, folks, if I'm drinking a soda right now. Oh, fire, fire everywhere. There's a fire. Fire. Red crossed. Our whole ship is on fire. Fire. Literally, it's on fire. I'm just putting this guy out of his misery.
You're dead.
Yay. I won. That's a victory for me. Ooh, store. Yes. No. Wait. Yes. Cloaking. This will help in the long run. By a lot. Ooh, and a distress beacon right next to the exit. And again, automatic reloader. Which I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. We will find out. Ooh, and another distress beacon. I love the distress beacon. Ooh. Yay, and to the exit. Mwah. I'm gonna save my scrap. Because I want to buy more missiles. Missiles! Missiles. This one's gonna be about is missiles. Missiles. It is mine. That's the engine. I want this destroyed. Also, some of you might have noticed I have added a donate button to my YouTube page. Click it if you want, don't click it, it's all up to you folks. I just figured I would mention it. There we are. Ooh, and a store. Just what I was looking for, folks. And wording, I'm buying that. Don't have anything to sell, and I'm jumping. And jumping down here. I'm gonna jump around the axle a little bit. I might let the asteroids take care of this. One more asteroid should do the job. Okay, shoot it. Yeah, I'm all in one place. Dead. And vent. Close all the doors and jump to here. Power up shields all the way again. And there's a fire. And ooh. The slug runs away. To light every part of this slug ship on fire before he'll die. And there we go. Fried seed slug. I didn't want to max that out. I wanted to upgrade that. And level 3 shields. And a distress beacon. And have my energy repair that and save my scrap. Jump here. And I have a teleporter, so my first target is gonna be that. I light the whole thing on fire. Oops. And yes, I was making sound effects. Sue me. Fire in the hole. There's literally nothing they can do. Except maybe watching the whole world burn. Ooh, I almost got every square inch. Ooh, and I got a bunch of scrap for that. Jump here. And continue. Firebomb. Jump to the next sector, which will be the Inti homeworld. I And that will be it for this Let's Play. Thank you for watching. This has been Ichigo Sinful. Join me next time. Remember to like, favorite, and subscribe to my channel. See you all next time.